This reminds me very much of you last season with Hannah B.
That's a good point.
It's a very good point.
It does. It's very similar.
You were head over heels in love with Hannah B. But unfortunately, she went and she picked the wrong person. And now you have a perfect girl right in front of you. And you're going to risk that, bud?
Why is it that you're not just immediately like, yeah, Hannah Ann's the answer here?
You guys, it's like, it's you guys, you just don't, I was telling you, dog, like, you guys don't know the Maddie I know.
I mean, this is something you can put into
words. Our entire relationship has been absolutely perfect.
Has it been better than Hannah Ann's?
There's been no hiccups.
You would say there's no hiccups?
Until this, and that's what everyone's just caught up on this, and I can see past this. I'm not someone that just gets caught up in this.
Pushing
you. Don't get it.
Peter, we're not pushing you.
I'm just being real.
Would you rather us lead you down the wrong road?
I hear you guys, but you guys also have to trust me as much as I trust you guys, and you guys have not been dating these girls for the last 2 months.
Hannah Ann loves you with all of her heart. Don't let her go. Don't let her go. Bring her home. Bring her home to us. We will welcome her with open arms. We will welcome her with all the love in the world. All the love in the world. She's a dream come true, and God has placed her there for you. That's what love stories are made out of. Someone that is so madly in love with you.
You gotta stop doing this.
I'm crying.
No, but you gotta stop doing this right now. You don't know how bad this is. You gotta stop doing this.
I can't stop.
No, but you gotta stop. Like, it's literally destroying me right now. It pushed me so, you have no idea.
Peter, I don't want to do that, but I have emotions. Okay, I have feelings.
But you can't be doing, like, come on. This is insane right now. Please don't do that to me.
I trust you. I trust you with all of my heart. Because I love you with all of my heart. I love you so much. Oh, I love you so much.
I don't have their support with Madison. It sucks. It really sucks. I tried, and maybe I didn't do a good enough job, but I tried to explain to them why she meant so much to me, why I am in love with her. They see other things, but way that I can understand, and if I can understand it, why does it matter? I'm the one that would spend the rest of my life with her, no one else.